Oh, there's two of them. Loogie boy. Makes a nice change to bump into someone and not immediately get shot by them. Not polite, young man. Around. I don't know what the school means, and at this point I'm too afraid to ask. I'm kind of hoping if I ignore it, it'll just go away. I just want to be left alone to sell some treasure, if that's the same to everyone else. Is that a ship? Is that a ship? Possibly. No, that's the Golden Sands. That's where we want to be. Amazing. Full steam ahead. Ah, no, that might still be a ship. It's very much a ship. Even if they sink me, I'll still get some treasure. As long as I get there before they open fire. Really gotta trust other players in this game. Or not trust, as the case may be. Where did I park my chest? Here it is. I'm guessing that's a new player. I didn't see a particularly decorative flag. Yeah, they look to be fairly new, I'm guessing. Maybe they're like me. Oh, there's two of them. Loogie boy! Oh, they seem to be having fun. Tell you what, makes a nice change to bump into someone and not immediately get shot by them. Not polite, young man. Okay. Okay, you give them a chance.
Well, that's true. Makes a nice change to bump into someone, not to immediately get shot by them. But polite, young man.
Go and do this, yep. Absolute bastards. Oh, their mothers did not bring them up right. Never actually sunk another person's ship, let's just line ourselves up nicely. Here we go. Well, they're how embarrassing to miss. There we go, that's better. They can go fuck themselves. Is my lantern still red? Ooh, yeah, lovely. If I'm not careful, also. No, they're still packed. Cool. Alright, let's get snug. In here. We may have got too snug. Alright, we'll just do a little U-turn. Oh shit, the chicken. I always forget I'm cooking. Why do I always forget I'm cooking? Oh sweet Jesus. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. Nom nom nom. Well, I guess that teaches me not to trust anyone I'm not playing with, doesn't it? I was kind of hoping that, like, you could just have a nice time on the Sea of Thieves and not get bullied by every single person you come across. But that doesn't seem to be the case, does it? You play a game called Sea of Thieves, and you expect to have a nice time. I think that's the very definition of naive. Ooh, hello. Aw, lyrics. God forbid you want to have a nice time in this game. Cool. Ooh, captain's chest. Sure. Yeah, there's no leak. I think that was just a glitch. And there's always a storm. Always a storm on the horizon. Cool island, though. I love the ambience in this game. Oh, I do not like the amount of explosive barrels. Sorry. Ooh. That's still packed up. Right, so let's see if I can grab that storage crate with the hookshot. Bingo. I'll cook the chicken while we're at it. And we'll try not to forget it this time. So if this pull. Good evening. Yeah. working nicely. Anyone else? No, that's lovely. Still there. Oh. Yeah, it's still cooking. So if there's pirates at the Golden Sands, where's the next best outpost? Stronghold. Oh, Sanctuary. Just north. Let's give it a go! I can only wonder where they're going. I just want to sell my little bits and bobs. I don't know why this is so difficult. We like a challenge, though. We don't bemoan a challenge. That's probably where I need to be as well. Yep. We're going that way anyway. We may as well get into a fight. Come on. Fuck me. I will never learn. With that, we're going to end it there. Thank you, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye!